Because the society we live in.
Yeah, yeah.
We live in this system. And that's why I was trying to say earlier, it all comes down to this system. Anybody would do, for the most part, anything for the money. And I don't just mean people that's pimping themselves out on TV or like, or even really just, you know, selling their bodies. I'm talking about people that go to a job every day that they hate. You sold out too. We all sellouts. You selling out. You're going to something that you don't like. Why? So you can live and survive. Life is, to me, life don't feel like it's supposed to be like that no more. You know what I mean? It don't feel right. It don't feel like somebody's time gotta be worth more than $8 an hour. You spend your whole day going to work. Mm-hmm. 8 hours out of your day. Day is only 24 hours. You're going to sleep 8 of those. So right away, that's 16 hours. Gone. Half of your day is making $8 an hour. Even if you get 15 an hour and they're trying to raise minimum wage, it's like, what, to 15? An hour of my life is worth $15? Okay, but I got to do it.
Yeah.
I got to work. I got to eat. You working? You on the plantation, man.
You're depressing me again.
I can't help it. That's how I feel. And basically, what I'm telling you right now, what I realize is like the monetary, the material, even the success, and like the things that you put your, you place your importance on, never can satisfy you and ever make you happy because they never end. There's no amount of money that will ever make you stop if money is what you care about. You'll keep going. Oh, I got a million. Gotta get 10. Got 10. Gotta get 100. Got 100. Gotta get 5. Got 5. Gotta get a billion. If it's cars, you never have enough cars. If it's women, you never have enough. You'll be chasing them forever. If it's success, you can never get enough of that. I realize that. It's like it doesn't stop. It keeps calling you. It's like a drug.
It's a hamster wheel.
It's a hamster wheel. Mm-hmm. And it's like you're never satisfied. But if you place your importance on this, which is like
appreciation,
love, you know, it's like that is enough. Mm. There's enough of that in everybody's life right now. They just took the time to look. In my life, I just took the time to look around, people that's around me, the things that are around me, like the blessings I have, and that goes for everybody. The homeless man on the street can still wake up and go, man, wow.
I got my limbs,
I got my fingers. Like, man just gave me a dollar, he didn't have to do that. But, you know what I mean? It's like he has things that he can appreciate, and we can, if we look for those things, to those things for happiness, then it's attainable. If we look to the other things for happiness, it's never attainable. And that's what, to me, that's what this whole conversation was about. And that's what that album was about. It's like, we placing our importance as a country, forget the country, because that's whack to me too. As a world, we placing our importance on the wrong things. We've let the system in the world tell us that these things are important. The new, oh, you got the flat screen joint, but you ain't got the 16 inch.
Right.
You got the 16 inch joint, but you ain't got the 16 inch 3D. Oh, you got the
frames,
but you ain't got the 2015.
It's exhausting, by the way.
It's exhausting.
It's exhausting.
Tiring.